This is gonna be part three of my Gear 5 custom Luffy. We're just gonna start off with the pants and the shirt. So I started laying down that paint on there, get that first layer looking good. Now it's time for the shirt. Same thing, layering it down. And now this is when I get my yellow paint for the freaking hair. But I want it to be light, so I added some white. Still gonna need some more white. But you guys have to see the hair in the next video. Don't forget to hit that plus for more videos.